Hello, hello, chat. Welcome to the Saturday stream when we have a chill stream. I don't know what you're gonna do today. As usual, it depends on what we wanna do as a group. Depends how do I feel. But let's start with saying hello to people. Hi, Jen. Hi, Toad. And whoever else out of 12 people that I'm seeing in the chat is lurking there. Hello, everyone. How are you guys on the weekend? Hi, Sweet Ripple. I also want you to remind you guys, if you didn't register for the event tomorrow on Lee Shogi, there is this huge event with pros, actual pros, Shogi pros, and famous streamers, VTubers. There's an event on Lee Shogi, a team battle. So all you guys have to do is join Team Harbor on Lee Shogi. Register there and play tomorrow. I think it was at 1 p.m. my time. So like now, but minus 4 hours, 3 hours, 4 hours, 3 hours, 3 hours. Hi, Ozian. Are you lost? Welcome. Hi, Mifa. Link to the tournament. Yes, so that will be the link. Oh no, we fell to the fourth place, guys. This is unacceptable. We have 20 people joining, though. That's an amazing number. I'm proud of you guys. We can see Telmarch and Journey and Mifa. You can see all the people. Few of them are in the chat. Yeah, we're fourth place, unfortunately. What is the third place? Wait, they have less players. Why are we lower? Oh, because of average rating. It doesn't matter, average rating. 20 is an amazing number. But those guys have 26, so we have to beat them. Those guys have 32. Also, what they're saying. Hello, I'm a beginner. <laughs> 100 players already? That's amazing, actually. Where does it say? Starting in 20 hours, yeah. Where does it say it's how many players? It says 129. Oh, here. Okay, I guess this is the number. 129! That's a lot! Wait, there is more than... No, there's only 6 teams, right? Lost Ozian is a writer who recently joined to gain more knowledge about Shogi for his story. Ah, you're the Reddit guy. Welcome. I was the one who invited you here. Welcome, welcome. If you have any question, just throw it in the chat. Sadness will make me become stronger at Shogi. I hope so. Why are you sad, Mifa? Why are you sad? If Nimio here is, maybe we can play Minecraft. That's one option. Oh, I also wanted to, I don't know if you guys know, I finally got all my stuff from the Japan, from moving company. I literally have too many books to put on the shelves again. I didn't manage to unpack them yet, but it means we can maybe do something with those. Make Tsume Shogi collections or something. Mario's card broke with him. Oh no, that's sad. That's sad, Mifa. Aww. You need a new card, okay. The other thing we could do is train some chess, because we have chess stream on Tuesday. What else can we do today? I didn't unpack my tablet yet, so the art stream is a little bit later. I know it's in one of the boxes, but I didn't get to that box yet. I have Kifu from Pros, stuff like this. We could take a look at them as well. Oh, one more cool thing that happened today is we got something called Google Hub. Because apparently Google is awesome and it gives presents to Google employees. And we got Christmas presents that's called the Google Hub. And it's quite fun. You can talk to it. And then it does stuff. It's gonna be useful because we always use the timer on the phone, so this time we can just talk to Google and it's gonna set up the timer for us, give us a recipe. So awesome. Thank you so much. I don't want to be too distracting. Oh, Ozian, you don't know how this stream works. If anything, this stream is just one big distraction. Once we have read about how different tea types work for like 30 minutes. We learned that white tea, green tea, all of those are the same plant. It's just different ways of preparing it. The other time we tried to reveal some mathematic formulas or something like that. Theory, I guess. Jen says something and then he says, sing it? What? I assume Mipha has to sing it. There's a chess puzzle game from Chessformer. Okay, I'm interested. Oh, and the birds. Yeah. Level one. Okay. Wait. Okay. Level two. I feel like ninja. Level three. Okay. Level four. Wait, we have two pieces now. I thought the rook would be help my king to jump, but can I? No. No, it has to finish the move to come back. Okay, so I could move my rook to here and like try to get here, but the problem is I need to be one square higher. Oh, okay, I see it now. So I can actually, I don't have to cross that river, I can just do this, okay. You approve of the Saturday stream so far? Wait, actually I should do this, right? Also, I like how the background is... Oh my god, I selected it. Oh my god, this becomes terrifying horror game suddenly. Okay. Maybe you can play the Chogi game where you fling pieces... this was paid game, right? So I need this bishop here and this bishop here. And then put the king here. And then... here. But then I get stuck, right? Oh, so it's opposite. Yeah. Level 6! So I have a knight. Oh god, knights. No. Oh, I have to go like around there. That's awesome. Also, I hate knights. Alright. It's free. Okay, play game, yes, open. Read and accept. Steam, not responding. Updating ticket. Okay, you broke my Steam, Jen, thank you so much. Okay, it's working. It's loading. All right. I hate that they use kanji for those games. I cannot find them on the list because they're kanji. If it's insult on English Steam, I hope they had like English version for that. Alright, so we have two knights and we can go here. And then here. And then How do I get here? Okay. So I need to get here. How do I get here? Here, right? Okay, Naito. Okay, we're stuck. Are we stuck? Did I mess up already? They're on katakana? Yeah, because that helps us. Hello, Sai. And it's gone, yeah. Oh, that looks cool. Like an actual chess platformer. Wait, but... Oh, like this. That's awesome. Yeah, because you guys are meant to play it, yeah. So, we're stuck here. The only way to get this king is to have a rook. So, king to the rescue! But actually, he alone cannot get there, so we need a bishop that can get there. It cannot get more, so we will use it as a leverage. No, it doesn't. Well, this guy could get here, I guess. And now we're stuck! Can I go back one move? Oh, oh god. Damn it. I wasn't stuck. Yeah, maybe. Oh god, what is this? I just stuck all the pieces on each. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. And then the king cannot get there. Okay, wait, bishops, you're too strong. Actually, it doesn't matter where I build it, but rook should be on the bottom. Okay, level 11. Wait, pawns? How do they move? 2, 1, 1. Okay. Now I got stuck, right? Okay, so we go here, then it needs to help us go here, then here. This guy helps us here, and then it helps us to go here, and then this guy helps us to drop here, which allows us to get a king. Okay, levels 12. We need to get this king, maybe with the rook. Buh, 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 buh. Night cannot really help us here. The rock will be blocked if we don't open this square. And this pawn is a... Can it take another piece? Probably not. So if this pawn goes up, just gets stuck here, right? So then the rook will be able to come here, here, and then it gets stuck here. Okay, let me think about this. It's getting more complicated with every step. So, this pawn probably goes here. Something like this. But then we need the knight for something, I don't know why. Maybe the knight can come here and then jump for the king. Okay, well, that's not working as expected. Uh-huh. Maybe I should make a plan before moving the pieces. This knight doesn't help us. The question is, where do we want to use the knight, actually? So it can go up to here. We'll be able to go here. And then it would be able to jump on the rook. Okay, let's do this. Wait, is it possible to get this king with the knight? Wait, what? It's not? Guys, help. It's possible, okay. How do we... Oh! Oh god, I started panicking, like, I got my knight all the way there, but I wasn't sure what to do. Oh, queen, nice. So we wanna go here. How do we get here? Time zombie, don't do it. Be careful. So this line doesn't go anywhere. This one is blocked. We can go here. If we are here, we can go here. And then we can go there, there. Okay, so first we wanna go here. Bam! Level. Okay, why do our queen need the help of the knight? That's very suspicious, because we can get here immediately. So maybe the knight needs to be here first? Something. All right. All according to the plan. Boom! Actually, it was the knight that took the king. Alright. What? Oh my god, this knight looks like it's trapped, but it's not! Alright, so... Why this knight cannot get to this king? Looks like it would be possible if there would be something here, so let me... Oh, because the... Put away the pawns there. I hate this game. This is amazing. All right, pawn promotion, eh? Or according to the plane, yeah. So So this pawn also wants to promote, I assume. But if we drop with the rook, it's never gonna be able to move again. It's gonna have to be knight. Because if the knight comes here, it can take, but if the queen comes here, it cannot. If it's a bishop, it cannot, so I'm gonna assume knight. Yeah, but it's stuck! No! It's stuck! I was concentrating on this side of the board, but actually what mattered is this line. Okay, let's think about it again. So, the knight will get stuck here. So why there is this thing here? This is so... The knight was here, but the knight cannot go here. Maybe rook can push the knight through the hole? I don't think they can push each other. Let's say queen, queen, queen. If we put the rook here and then walk with queen, it would be possible to get the knight. So the question is the rook going to be able to use the queen to escape here? And for that we need the bishop, right? So something like this. And then the rook can go there. But then we need the bishop to keep it on the ground. Oh shoot, it needed two, not one. I wish there was an option to like move one square back instead of reset everything. Right, let's do it again. So my plan is, we put the rook here, we get the queen. The rook is safe, then we put the bishop here, then we put the queen there as well. And then the rook goes here, and then the queen will be able- no, maybe? Yeah, alright. 17. Oh god, there are keys now. Starts to look like the Baba game. The royal coronation, sort of effect, yeah. Okay. So we need the key to open this. I don't understand what is this here. So I don't understand the mechanics. So first thing I'm gonna try is to get the key and see what happens, I guess. What can I do? The bishop is kind of stuck here. I can go here, but it doesn't do anything. Okay. Can I use my bishop with the combination of the rook or not much? I can go here, for example. I don't see how that helps me. Baba is win, yeah. Use reset, you think? No, but let's figure it. Oh, wait. If I can get my bishop here, that would be nice. So if I do this and then this, and then I need a rook here. So the rook will be able to go there. Go away, bishop. Yep, didn't need a reset. Oh God, what is this? They're both trapped. Okay, so we have a key there, and we would like a queen, I assume. We have the option of saving both bishops by doing this. Now my rook is stuck. My rook! Oh, it's not stuck. Never mind. Alright, so now we have to stack the bishops here, I assume. And then the rook needs to go there, so maybe like this is better. Boom! And we get the queen. Boom. But how does she go there exactly? Oh no, did I mess up? I should have thought it through! Okay. I didn't think enough, guys. Again, I have to ask myself, would be the knight be better, actually? Probably not. Alright. Yeah, because this looks like a knight jump, right? But then how do I get the knight here, is the question. Here, here? Oh, that's so easy, alright. Let's do it all again! Okay, oh God, what is this? I don't even know how to. Okay, so it's like a peace switch. If we touch anything, everything's going to fall. Okay, so we have to avoid touching those keys, actually. Because they're like a trap. So, all I have to do is put piece here and then drop the rook here and drop the rook. And then take the king. Drop the rook. Alright, only shogi players understand, yeah. But the rook might need to help those guys to get here. But there is the key here. But there is a reason why there are those things here. How do I get a piece out of there? Let's think. So if I go here and okay. We're able to save the bishop. And if we drop it here, it's gonna be trapped. So we gonna use the same technique to get it here and then drop the rook and get the king. Level 20, there's a button, alright. Boom. Oh no! Oh no. Okay, I mean, this is not the wrong move. But probably we want the king to come there. Because this needs diagonal piece. Okay, this is a little bit convoluted. So what we need to do is get the king here. Get it here, actually. And then bring the rook here. And then have the king climb. Nice. Level 21. Alright, so we have a lot of buttons and we have a key. The rook is able to click the button. But the king won't be able to take the key. Okay. So what do we do about that? The rook is also able to come here, if it helps us. And the king, all he can do is like drop here and die in the pit. Alright. I think we have to click the button and then unclick it and then click it again and take the key. And then somehow we have to get the king. So this will be open, meaning the rook will be able to go here, 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 here. The king will have to drop to click this. But how does the king drop from here to here? So it will have to go all the way back on the rook to here and then... That's the theory. Let's see how it works in practice. Hey, it worked. Level 22. Alright, so... Oh god, there's... Okay, I assume the spawn has to promote. The only way to get this king is... either to have a queen come this route, or a knight to jump from here. There is... limited of ways. The knight can come here or here. It could go like this and then on top of another piece, which is a bishop, which we do have. So it could be a knight. Could be a queen. Queen seems to be... Queen will get stuck around here. It will need a piece here. It will need a piece here. We do have a knight, though. We don't really need the knight to be promoted. So those are stuck. This one can move. This one can move. The king can get out of this pit. I don't know what it helps us with. So we probably want the key because we want the bishop. And we could get this knight here, for example. But then you cannot get the key. Why did I think it's going to work? How to get this key? If we move this here, just get stuck here. Yeah, okay. So we do have to bring the king here. Yeah, it does, yeah? Fair enough. So we have one of our bishops unlocked, and we really do want to click this button. Do we want to click that button? Not really clear to me what's the answer yet. Okay, I assume we just have to promote the pawn, so we do have to unblock this bishop. That will be our conclusion. In order to click this pawn, we need a knight here. Or a bishop on this diagonal, but this seems unlikely. So the night is to somehow come there. Okay, I know how to bring the knight here. And this probably will have to be a knight, let's don't lie. It's going to be like this. Yeah. Okay, so for the knight to come here, we need to have the knight here, which means it has to be here, which means it has to be here, which means we just drop the bishop here. And then we move the pawn. The knight. Then we make a space. Then we climb to the glory. And then we can jump the knight. It looks too complicated. Yeah, it's a silly game. It allows you to change because there's a gravity they drop. So okay, we can promote those as both pawns. Probably knight or bishop or both. Because the bishop can go here, the knight can jump. The problem with the knight is it can jump here, but then it gets stuck. So it will be able to come here. Oh, where the queen would be. Two queens would be able to get this key. Then we're able to promote both of those pawns. And there's a button there. My brain hurts. Okay. Okay, so let's concentrate on the finish. So this has to be a queen that drops here and then is taking the king as long as there's a knight here. So probably this piece will have to be a knight to help the queen. And then the question is, how do you unblock this square? And how do I reach this square is my biggest question, because it has to be reached from this square, so it means we have to have three knights here. So it means all those pawns need to be knight, right? Or at least three of those needs to be a knight in order to access. I mean, bishop would work too. Queen would, this queen would work too. Anyway, let's try the knight. This one cannot reach here, yeah. Let's assume this was the queen. Because now it can go here, and it can go here, and like this. Okay. But then this knight is trapped, so I'm not sure if this is what we wanted. Unless... Okay. We have the first knight here. So then probably we need another knight. And then another piece. Not necessarily a knight. This cannot be a knight. Okay, the knight will it get stuck? How many squares away is this? Two squares away. So it has to be a queen or something. Yeah. So then we click on this. This gets to be a queen. And then we need a friend. Friends are stuck. Okay. All according to the Keikak. Oh god, so many pieces. Okay, what's going on here? So we need a knight over here that's supported by the rook or something. And once we open this, this knight will be stuck here. We can have a queen come here. We don't have a queen. Oh god. we have a lot of pieces. We can stack them up to make a way for the king to get the king, probably. But now we have to unstack them. And there is a key over there. So first idea would be stack all the pieces together. How many do we have actually? One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. It's not enough to get the key, though. One, two, three, four, five, six. We could get the knight like here, 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 and then get the key. That would require to have two pieces. Something like this. And the knight can come here. Okay. Hi everyone, do you guys recommend any website where can I buy a shogi set? What kind of shogi set? Rajesh, do you want a beginner set, good quality set, whichever set? Kanji set, international set? So probably we have to help King to get out of here. One kanji set. Nekomado? Did you try Nekomado? If it's online, I don't know if they're selling it. We're out of stock. Plastic heads to kanji, unfortunately. It seems they don't have it, they're out of... stock. Oh, this one is One Piece promotion, kanji. You can try this, I guess? How about this one? They have 5 left in stock. This would be from Japan. If you don't mind having like a beginner set, you can always try Shogi Czech. And they also use one kanji set with arrows. There is English version of this same website, I believe. You can try this website too. Mori can offer you $3.50 for that. I don't know what he means, but... Alright, where were we? Bringing the knight here. And... where were you supposed to bring it? Wait, this doesn't work. Okay. And then we need the king to climb, so we need 2 pieces to help us. 2 pieces plus 1, so all of them actually. Alright. But the bishops are trapped. Oh no, the bishops are trapped. So maybe I have to get the bishops out first, actually. The knight has to be on this one, yeah? Just get the king up. Get the king up first and put the knight back in. Put the king up first to get the knight back in. Question mark. Hmm. Oh, leave the switch. Oh, okay. Yeah, but we're missing one more piece. Yeah, because what we want is this shape. And we want one more piece to help us climb here, right? So we need one more bishop to help us, but the bishops are trapped. So we can probably save ourselves by bringing the knight here. But I don't remember how to get bishop up there. How did we get the bishops up? We brought him here, right? Do we have enough pieces to do so? We need one more, yeah? But then we also cannot get through this hole without the knight. Okay, it's quite forgiving puzzle, I guess. Okay, that's not what I wanted. Confusion noises. What was my idea? Wait, I'm still missing one piece though. We can bring the other bishop. Yeah, but I cannot because the king is here already. So probably the whole puzzle is you first get all the pieces out and then you bring the king. No, wait, yes, we couldn't. We can use the knights probably, right? Okay. How many knights do we need to get this bishop out? Two knights would be enough. Boom! Alright. So we did need all the pieces, I think. Jenga puzzle, okay? Yeah! Okay, wait, how do we get the knight there again? how did you get the knight there again? Over here, right? Yay! He was well protected. Oh, it's really getting hard. Oh, it's over. Alright, I was getting excited that it's getting harder, but... Yeah, thank you so much, Ty. Thanks, guys, for advice. That was quite fun. It was Toad, I think, who posted it. Really nice puzzle. Really chill puzzle, I'd say. Alright, what do we try next? 12 is impossible. Yeah, it definitely needs undo button. I mean, most of them were forgiving, but still. What else can we do? Actually, I bought this game, I think. But I didn't play it. Oh, Rajesh. Oh, thank you very much. No problem, Rajesh. Enjoy. Are there more chess-based one? We need Shogi version. Yeah, definitely. I'm actually learning Unity, so I could try to make Shogi version of that. It would be fun. Maybe if you guys can give ideas for the levels, then we can make it. All right, what else do we have? Chess related. All of this, puzzle, single stencil. So those are not chess ones. Those are just puzzles, I am afraid. Pico checkmate. What's that? Booting cartridge. All right. Play. Wait. What are the controls? I don't understand. Z, M, key to select. No, X to select. Okay. So it's normal chess? Wait, what's the joystick? We don't take it, right? I don't know the joystick. Yeah, it's normal chess. Boring, right? Oh wait, that's a mistake. Damn. If they take this pawn and then I retake, they could have taken this for free. This game is so last century. Okay. I mean, I could push this one again. Just for funsies. Guys, I don't know how to play chess. We're just gonna see how strong this computer is. Okay. What do you mean chess update? Target this pawn maybe, but then this one is quite unprotected. I don't know. Ah, I see. I see. We will have Thursday streams with Paul, guys, if you remember. I think I'm starting to understand how the openings work, and I start to understand that I need to study them. Because, I've been challenging Termarch to some chess games, and he keeps surprising me with those moves. And it seems I would understand them if I just check this opening beforehand. So, because I start noticing this, I think I'm almost ready to like study openings, perhaps. Check! Like, objection! More like. Maybe I just push this pawn. Wait, deselect. Okay. I don't know what's the best move in this position, but I mean, hey. This attacks the queen, eh? Queen side? Yeah, I'm trying. I'm in check though. Yep, you heard Ace Attorney reference. But are also less ambitious. I don't know. Which one I... Oh my god, the computer is thinking. Oh wait, it stopped thinking. Okay. Wanna move my knight and then start scaring the queen away. I don't wanna move this bishop yet. Like, for example, I noticed that... Oh god, I cannot show you guys. But, like, oh here, I hate those bishops. I just hate them. So the plan is to move the queen here, but then he can move the knight. No, they cannot because there's the pawn. So that I can move the bishop next to chase off the queen. Nidorf, okay. Not sure if troll, but why is it in German? Please no. Sicilian defense. I think this is something Paul showed me before. Preside. How quick he is to touch the queen. Stop checking my king. I have many things I have to work on, Mori, believe me. Castle! King's Indian attack. Oh, come on. I prefer to... Wait, knight could take my pawn? What? Knight takes E. A, B, C, D, E. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What? Okay, I wanna take this with my queen. To make a space for the bishop, maybe? But my queen is such a good position. But I'm afraid this knight won't be useful. I wanna use the knight here as well, so I don't know. Chess is difficult. Okay, yeah, I have to take it with queen as the knight comes here, right? She can be sharp chess. Well, I used to play Queen's Gambit, but nowadays I think the e5, the king's pawn push, is much more interesting to learn. Okay, he's going to jump here next, attacking my queen. I don't like that. Now it's getting difficult because computers are better at calculating those moves. How do I activate this rook? I wish I could just push those pawns here. Maybe I can just do that. Yeah, it's this, but it's getting difficult. Pushing the rook pawn is a common idea. Let's do that. I'm just afraid of those knights coming in. Like this, yeah. Oh, I like how it shows me what is under attack, actually. It's cool. Okay, so this is protected. Or we could check the queen temporarily. This will destroy their structure. So I assume that's good, but maybe I'm on the wrong assumption. Now if I can bring my queen there, it would be nice. Center one. Yeah, I mean, like pushing one of those pawns seems cool, especially that the queen can go behind it. Here, the queen could go here and then here, maybe. So maybe I can do that. But then I cannot really push it here. Hey, I'm also opposing on the center pawn, so. Okay, he's going to defend that. My bishop is quite safe there, I think. I should have considered the fact that I'm blocking the bishop line. Okay, so now my bishop is quite blocked, but I could attack the queen again. My plan was to bring the queen here, but now it's attacked. We could push this pawn eventually. What other options do we have? I'm still quite eager to like pawn, pawn takes and queen underneath it. I don't think he can protect that pawn from being taken. Or even bring my rook instead of the queen. I don't know which is better. Maybe the rook. No, the rook means he can take this. Maybe the queen. I'm afraid because this leaves this side undefended, but yep, speaking of no, the computer is gonna beat me with tactics. No. I knew there was something wrong with this move, I just couldn't find out what. Wait, I can take? Should I take back? Chat, should I take back? I clicked the wrong button, apparently I have the option of taking back. Queen h5. I don't know, how is it fine? Or because of the check and then rook check. Oh, wait, how do I not take back? You mean here and then here, but there is the... In here, king safety. Yeah, my plan is to go here and then move the rook here to double the attack. Not even, like, ignore this knight completely. Can take back and play the same move. And then they're gonna give me a check. By the way, there's a super cool shogi move here to sacrifice the bishop here, because if king takes, it's a checkmate. Looks very shogi-like. I'm pretty sure they're not gonna take it. And they're threatening checkmate too. If it doesn't take, move bishop for discovered. No, there's a pawn here. It's not a discovered. Yeah. B3. What? B3 is a checkmate. Queen comes here. All right, let's go with the original plan. Lose material and then see if the rook move works. Objection. Yeah. So sometimes allowing the fork is actually... So because we had the initiative, right, in that variation, in the previous one we were pushed to defend, but in this one they were pushed to defend, take the rook, but the king was too exposed. That's interesting. So not at all the times you should be defensive. Sometimes aggression is the best defense, eh? It makes sense. Really good teaching game. All right, what's next? This one, right? Oh my god, it's so light. Chess court mission. What's that? Beta? Our king is trapped in the dungeon. It is my job to escort him to this exit. Pick a space to move to it. The dungeon is a dangerous place. I might need some help. Wait, what is this? It's a bishop, right? Confused. Spikes won't hurt if you hop over them. Okay. This one keeps the bishop black squared. Okay. To the exit. Click Z to undo. To restart. Okay. Do we choose the bishop or the rook? The bishop is the wrong color. Not sure how the rook is going to help us. I'm trapped. So if we restart, go here. So the bishop is quite trapped, eh? The rook, on the other hand, we stand here and click the bishop, it's gonna change the color. So that's quite interesting, but we're dying, right? Yeah. So somehow we have to use that property of changing to bring the bishop out. Can I like go here, here and like boom? No. Here? Oh, it also worked. Okay. Oh. It is okay. Whew. All right, pawns can move two spaces, but only on their first move. Okay. There's a sign here. What does it say? Here lies Kenny. Kenny make it out alive? Seems he might already have failed. What? Play bonus level? So we can go here, but then guys, not gonna lie, my brain is kind of melting at this point. Get through here. Eat a knight. You need a knight on the bot left square. You have a knight to stay beside the exit and swap it with the king. Knight on the left square, the king on the square two above to the exit. Okay, so first we need a knight somehow. But the... Okay, so the problem is how to get to that point. Because I get the knight, I can take either rook or the king. The problem is if I go with the knight here, it's gonna be stuck, right? And I could unstuck it with the rook. Or I could keep my rook stuck here. And to keep my rook stuck here, I just go and pick up the rook and do this. But then the knight is in the wrong space, kinda. You get what I'm saying, right? You can still move the knight. But I can move the knight, but how do I get the king? Your king can manipulate the knight. Every time I take the knight, the king stays here though. Because of the rule of capture, right? I'm really confused right now. I can probably do that trick with the rook actually. So let's assume we take this and then we go to the rook. And then... No, I cannot look, it gets swapped. Get swapped every time. So like we try to do it, but magic. Okay, I don't know if it helps us, but magic. Yeah, that doesn't help us because it's stuck here again. Yeah. Put the rook next to the exit. Nice, all alone. Wait, what? What did it say? Restart. All alone. What can I do? I will do what must be done. For if long lives the queen! Then who will save the king? It's about time for my coronation! Okay, we are the queen now. So, we're able to get a bonus level. Wanted, prison mates. Check it with Mr. School to apply. Okay. Thank you for the follow, Foxtrot 1448. Okay, guys, this game is like breaking my brain though, slowly. It's too complex for me at this hour. So the knight needs the king needs the knight to get out. And for example, we can get this knight. But then, how do we? It's not really. Wait, that's a queen. Those are double squares, so we cannot walk through them. So maybe we have to bring the other knight? But then we are kind of already trapped, aren't we? Yeah, it kinda is. Kinda is. Yeah, epic speech, definitely. Auto promotion. Like, we could bring this knight, right? But I don't know if it's helpful. Cannot even get to the king. No. Swap the king and queen the same way I swapped the king and the rook before. Okay, let's try that. God, how did we get here? Ah! We're trapped, guys.
There's no escape.
Yeah, but the king. Oh, you mean from here? Wait, that will. Why do we have two knights on the board? That's confusing to me. Boom. Alright, got it. Oh, another bonus level. We're not doing any basics level. Everything we do is the bonus level. Boom, 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 boom. How do we get here? The pound promotion, perhaps. Wait, go back. We might need the knight somehow first, but this is the wrong color of the bishop. That's our only move, right? We go here, we take this. Then we can move this, we can move this. We could go here. But not sure how that helps us. We could go here, or could go here. Long distance swap again, okay. Like here. But then it can move only once. No. Oh, yeah, from here, I see. So now we have a queen. Need to figure out how to get to her. Okay. Wait, I didn't read what the treasure said. It's bugged. Treasure chest, play bonus level. Okay, here it is. Hydrating with tea. How is it possible? Well, you teleport him by putting the queen here. The bonus level again. Wait, what? Oh, this is a queen. I got confused. So dann mag. Yes. So with the queen we can go here and we can get the king. But then the king... Okay, that's the wrong color again. Like, I wanna come here, but the king is in the wrong place. Bishop is stuck now. The queen is... wait, the queen. I wanna put my queen here, but the king is in the way. Did I stack myself already? Or can I do like... oh, I think I can do like this. Alright. Another bonus. I'm confused how this bonus level move. Oh, okay, if you want to beat the level you exited normally, go back to the title screen and use the level select. Okay. So bonus level technically means there's another level, but beating one of them allows us to beat both of them, so it's kind of funny. It's like, doesn't matter to us which level we beat actually. Yeah, the queen looks like a king to me, to be honest. Could go here. This is a king, right? But we're on the wrong color. We could swap and we could take the king. How do we get here? We have to get the pawn to promote again, right? We could take the bishop. We have no way of taking the pawn. Stuck, yeah, alright. Let's... this game is tiring. I'm gonna do like one more, maybe. One more level. How did I do it before? I took it. I teleported the pawn. The king. Took the bishop. I know how to bring the king to the exit, but I'm more interested in the side. Then this is the... so if the king would be here... this is getting too complicated. It really does look like the Baba game right now. Yeah, that doesn't change my situation. So this would allow me to, you know, walk out, but... Or you have to get the bishop to the dark square, one on the left and seven up from the exit. One on the left and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 here. How would that help us? Oh, you mean here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh my god, the queen. I expected that I have to put the king, the pawn here, because this is the edge of the board. No, I have a queen now. This game, so difficult, man. Yeah, never mind. We have the pawn, we can take the knight. Then we would be able to take the rook. But we want the king out. The knight's movements are quite limited here. Okay, the rook can get the king out if we would like to. King and pawn could change places. Not sure why. They could. The pawn could go up, but it doesn't capture much. So I think the king will be able to walk around here if we move this pawn. That's what I'm confused about. To do it practically speaking, because every time I exchange with this guy, great. Doesn't really help us. What am I trying to do even? So the rook is impossible to capture. The king, I think this is the only way we can do it. Like to use the knight, but if I do this, the king just swaps here. So if I would be able to swap the king from this side, it'd be great, but it seems I don't know how to get to this square. It seems it's impossible to get to that square. Unless it's on this square, which already is there. If you get to the edge of the board on the top, so if the pawn would reach this edge here, it would promote. The other edges have spikes, unfortunately. So... yeah, we would need to teleport it somewhere here. It's quite impossible looking. Wait, does it mean we need to have pawn swap to the right and then promote? Yeah, that could be possible. If we somehow find a way to do so. So this is how we reached this position before, but... But the rook is getting stuck there, so... Okay, that looks more promising. But now our king is kind of stuck over here. So that's not good. What happened? Magic, my dear friend, magic. Some barriers can be broken. Okay, I see. So if we go back to menu and select levels, does it mean this is the last one, or does it mean we have this many unlocked? I don't think this would be the last level. It seems that I learned something playing this game so far, but nope. Nope. Run, King, run. Okay, so this is not the last level. Alright, this is too tiring. That's cool game, but quite challenging. Yeah, the level keeps raising. Quite good game. Quite a good game. And set is better, so. Yeah. Chest 2 with ducks? Wait, I'm intrigued. Oh, okay. Well, we also planned to play the Shogi game. Let's check it out. How do I fix the position of it? Here we go. Komo klikkuste yajirushi no boshite hanarete komo hapatsu. Okay. Klikkuste. Ippatsu. Clear! Once more! Next. Komo Rurite Genai. Okay, so we can promote, apparently. Ah! Okay. I'm disappointed in my dragon! Why would I even promote it if it's not strong enough? It's so weak. Yeah. No, it's just that depending on the power of the piece, it's weaker, I think. I am charging it, but it doesn't... I am pushing it, it just stops charging because it reached the maximum push. Wait, comma or migi click is the direction of us to consider to make a shift to right click. Oh, okay, and then shift middle click. Okay. So I'm holding this, yeah. It's just the pawns are really weak, it seems. Oh wait, what? Why did it... It's so confusing. Oh, maybe because I'm not letting the pawn. You have to let it go before it reaches the maximum, else it's like zero. Okay, how do we do it properly? Okay, yes, yes, pawn. This is exactly what we want. Yeah, there's drawback if you overcharge. Yajirushi wa kuro, murasaki. Irono jun o tsuyoku tsuyoku. So it comes from the arrows turn from white into some other color, some purple, I don't know, green and red. It means you're getting more power. And well, it takes time to. Yeah. The other direction, no? Try to become the strongest! Déjà vu, da 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 da. Okay. So, tsume shogi. Oh god. Okay, if you're streaming it, you have to read this. You have to follow them. You have to click something. I'm gonna pretend I don't know how Japanese works. How about that? Alright, shodan, number one. Three moves to me. Oh wait. No, redo, redo. Wait, what? Why did it not give me... Do I have to keep the rook on the board? Damn it. Green. No, more than green. No, more than green. It's too much power. I gave up. Next. In this game, not promoting seems to be a better... Ah! Gosh darn it. Oh, come on. Yeah. You would think you have to promote the lens and then bring it back. No. Oh my god. No, let's read it. Jibon no yowai. One is weak. What? Wait. No. Yameru. Alright. What is this Taikyoku option? Also, I wanna see if first, what is the difficult zimmer? Oh. Oh, I see, they have more defense. Let's go, Bishop! Power! Yeah! Thank you for the follow. Osium. Is this future of Shogi, perhaps? Sad noises. Alright, Taikyoku. With friend or with the ward? Real time would turn. Oh my god, there's real time. Komaochi. So I guess someone can challenge me? Oh, by the way, this is kind of disappointing because there's no background, but... Jen, you have the game, right? Wait, how does this work? Oh. Come on, Lance, jump. Okay, I'm gonna wait for you. Wait, where is the king? We could try with some random person. Apparently we are 10Q and we're in number 77 million place in the world. Oh wait, there is English. Hello? English. Hello. Hello. Oh. Okay. Okay. Yes, very good English. I think. Yes, very good to English. So you have to click the search button, Jen. This one is the search button. I'm gonna just make banana. And then you just search for it. My English is good though. Alright, good. The tutorial. We'll do some Tsume Shogi waiting for Jenden. It kind of triggers me that there is a piece falling in the background, like jumping off the board. This is not how to take care of your pieces. All right. So there's the king on the edge. Yeah. You're in. Okay. So the banana, right? You just click the blue one. My Israel time? Oh no, Israel time. And this is why, ladies and gentlemen, capitulation, caps lock, capital letters are important, guys. This is exactly why. All right, now it's Israel. That's not Israel, but yeah. Best time zone. Jen, is it working? Or is it Justice, actually? It's not Jen. It's Justice, not Jen. They both are blue. Okay, can you try to set up room then? By the way, the Joseki is using the wrong kanji of writing Joseki. Like, completely wrong. Wait, what if I... I think I broke something. I'm really good at breaking stuff. As you can see on the right. Yeah, it's the ghost spelling, exactly. Jen, did you try making a room? Matching Gucci, it says. I mean, it says if you wanna train the Joseki, click too, so. Okay, so which word did you use? Banana as well? I'm gonna go back to Japanese version just in case it breaks stuff to have it in English. Posto effecto. Okay. Back. You entered room one. Well, so... try to use the banana. Roomを立ち上がりました。誰か来るかな? Room に入りました。One out of zero. Hosto. I'm the host. Oh wait, I right click on it. Oh no, it started thinking. Oh no. Oh no. Jen, did you type banana and then click the bottom one? The blue one? The orange creates the room. I think the blue one searches for the player. Yeah, I saw people playing multiplayer of this game, so I'm just confused how it works exactly. Oh god. Wait, I cannot move my piece. Wait, I still can? Oh. Wait, it turned into a pawn. What? I can make a dragon immediately. Hacked! Yes! I don't think it was intended, but hey. Jen, is it working? Maybe you can set up a room. Justice, you're confusing me. You're saying room one, but I'm talking with Jen. Oh, I see, the shift drag, yeah. I don't think this search thing is working. Jen! Jen, make a room! Click start, Taikyoku, then click Tomodachi, then click next, then type one, and click orange. That's all you have to do. Try it. And then tell me when you did. You have 10 seconds. Did it join? I don't think it did. Doesn't seem to be working. It says it didn't find... It found zero rooms like this. Okay, Justice, thank you so much. The slapping sound. The coin sounds. Smack, smack, smack. Chat, chat, calm down. Yeah, maybe clapping sounds, yeah. Those are all Shogi games, I assume. Shogi Bonanza. Okay. Just a normal Shogi. Flash. Just a normal Shogi application. Oh my god, the arrows, like you're sniping this pawn, this is beautiful. This is level 1, by the way. It's crazy. This is level 1! Wait, I have the lens stuff. This is level 1. The chillest one. Yep. What was laggy? Oh, the real time, Shogi. Yeah. I had the locate pink advantage. Wait, this is the Fuji game, but this is the existing one, right? Yeah. Kagawa game. I didn't find many Shogi puzzle games so far. Interesting. This is about the game that we just played. Nothing is in English, so if there would be an English game like this, I would imagine it would be quite popular. The visual novel is in English, not in English though, sadly, this one. Let me think about something for a second. I was thinking of making a game in Unity that would be very simple, guys. Maybe I can ask you for advice? Now that we've all gathered here for our chill stream. I cannot program well, but my current idea, simple enough, is if I open Paint. Paint time. Woo! I don't have my tablet yet, but my plan, guys, and I would like to get your feedback about this, is to have, like, I have a few plans, but what do you guys think about those? No, no, I already have tablets. I already have. Make a shogi game with the points are determined by how elegantly and forcefully you snap the pieces down. Alright, no, I was thinking about something like for beginners. To learn kanji, yeah? Or basics, I guess. So, one thing I imagine is maybe there's like a quiz and memory game. And a dictionary. And how I imagine is, you have cards. Like let's assume you have six cards, yeah. So this would be like easy mode, memory game, yeah. And you have. Before the game starts, you should choose set 1 and set 2. And the options that you have is kanji, of course, double kanji, Japanese, romaji, English, international, and something that shows the movement of a piece without telling you what piece it is. Like maybe question mark. Something like this. And basically you choose for example, pawn, one kanji in English, and the game generates to you, in this case, 6 pieces, where it works like, you guys know how memory game works, right? You have to find the pair. So you have kanji, and you have to find the pair. You have kanji, you have to find the pair. And again, you have kanji, and you have to find the pair. It's like a fun memory game, perhaps. And I was imagining that maybe if I would be able to do in dictionary, you can choose which kanji you want to train, or just simply review all the sets as a list. So like, rook. I don't know, rook. Moves like this, promotes to a dragon. In Japanese, it's a hisha, you know? Something like this. Like a Squid Game, but with shogi. The problem is I didn't see this show. And I think it's the Polish version of Baba Yaga Patrzy, which just means that Baba Yaga being Ingen Shogi one. What? No? What? Guys, you're getting distracted. Concentrate. Then if I could, I would make a mini game later on. It's kind of separate. It would be like a board screen. What did I mean by saying that? So I guess that it would be tsume shogi, basically. So like simple problems, capture a piece, capture the bishop, protect your piece, run away from the opponent's piece, something like this to teach you how the pieces moves. If I could, the next would be like play with AI, type of hamster shogi. And then maybe there would be like achievements. Yeah, I don't know how to program AI yet, so... Also, this would require to program all the shogi rules, so this is particularly easy, this one is very complex, so... What do you guys think? Does it sound useful, like to train the kanji, train the Japanese names? Like a memory game and a quiz game, perhaps. Quiz would be like an easier version, I guess. Maybe there could be some shogi trivia questions. Like, how do you call shogi pro in Japanese or something like that? I never checked the impasse rule. Karuta cards, but with shogi proverbs. Huh. That could be interesting, but the problem with Karuta is that they have, each of them starts with a different letter, so you would have to make sure each of shogi proverbs starts with a different letter. Scrolling chess, yeah, it's on the Lee Shogi. Okay. All right, I see you guys want to brainstorm instead. What you guys doing is not commenting on this. What you guys doing is basically what game would be fun. And we can talk about that. Sure. So Justice said Karuta with shogi proverbs. Mori said, God, Mori said, Lee Shogi, Escaping King. Platformer puzzle with Shogi, it would be fun on its own, but play root is really hard. So, I don't know what's the name of that game, but puzzle, shogi, like we played. Trick people into learning. That's a good one. Yeah, accidentally. So basically there is like a grid and then you can put the pieces. There was a knight, yeah, so it could move here and it falls down and then you cannot make move until it stabilizes, and then the target is to get the enemy king. And there are some obstacles you cannot walk through. That looks like a chess game type of programming. The escaping king is quite difficult to program because it was like moving in this very erratic manner that I cannot really program, I guess. Pieces were moving at you and you have to try to capture them or like try to survive while clicking on the squares. So it's quite fun because it's dynamic. So this is more like action type. This is more like a puzzle type, yeah? And then the Karuta one, it's more like action as well because it's like a reflex game. But again, it plays with cards and somebody's reading it out. You have to listen. And then you have to click the correct one before the computer does, yeah. But then it kind of ends there. It will be more difficult because it would be in Japanese, I assume. Shoki escape room. You guys are making it more difficult with every step. Okay, I guess this is brainstorming, so Shogi International Diplomat, Shogi RPG. I mean, RPG also sounds fine. Like, you know, walking around, collecting items, getting to learn about Shogi. This is what I was thinking about at first, but I realized it's maybe too difficult for my level. Like, that would be a story, and then you would meet new characters, and you would, you know, gather pieces as you go, and then have the game difficulty raise because you have more pieces to use. This is kind of what I was thinking about doing. I even thought of, like, a backstory. I never played Fire Emblem, though. First person Shogi, what, you have a gun and you shoot Shogi pieces at people? How would that work? And the gun says like, foo, 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 you know, because you're shooting pawns. Can drop pieces from them from above, like a literal rook drop. Yeah. Tower defense also sounded fun, but like, what would you have? A big shaggy piece shooting at them? or like he would have a mini Fujisota and he would shoot pieces at enemies, or actually shogi pieces would be the evil guys marching toward your camp and you have to shoot at them using magic. I don't know. Cold on the stomach, take that. Ew. Yeah. Dating simulator, but you date shogi piece. So each shogi piece has their own cool personality, you know? And Shin. Wait, how do I make Shin? And you know, this is a pawn. They did that already. Yeah, they did that already. Or, yeah. And that would be like a cringy jokes about wood and stuff, because there are shogi pieces. Or a murderous shogi piece trying to kill you. Series. Wait, this is not how hands work. How do you make him look happy at the same time as psychotic at the same time? I have no idea how to make it look psychotic. This looks derpy. Hikaru no Go RPG except with Shogi. Crazy eyes. No, but he has to look like friendly. It's like friendly, and the next thing you know, he's going to stab you. Swirly. Yeah. I mean, this honestly, like, this type of game would be really cool, but you know, because the difficulty raises, I don't know. Make words with shogi pieces. So what? You have no time for me. No, no. Simple puzzle game. Yeah, honestly, yeah. But it's kind of interesting to, you know, see what people think, what are the ideas out there. Like, for example, the Karuta wouldn't be too hard to make and would also get some interest from Japanese market, I would assume. Because, yeah, if we Google Karuta Shogi, I wonder what... I mean, it exists, actually. I think it exists, Karuta Shogi. Yeah, something like this exists with Shogi names. So for example, Ru is the Ruru. So let's enjoy shogi while maintaining the rules. So like, behave properly. Sendoru. Okay, okay, okay. Shogi versus chess game. Somebody did it, yeah. I cannot, I would have to ban him to delete it. Comma, what? Kado ete Katatsuke. Yeah, I mean, it would be possible. And then you could challenge other people. Like, I don't know how to make multiplayer at all, but you could challenge other people. So like this, yeah? When I talked about peace movement, it would be like this. I'm confused. This guy says onegaishimasu, but the letter is A. Ah, because it's aizatsu. Okay. Tonari no sekiguro. Alright, guys. We're gonna finish for now because it's getting late and I'm getting hungry. We will... well, Justice, you know, we could have told me this, like, in the chat, actually, not in the... Okay. But I got it, yeah. We can think about that. Oh, you did? I just missed it? Oh, you really did. Okay, thanks for sending. Instead of just memory game, you can add a timer and high score system. New pairs are revealing. Yeah, I think it will have high score stuff like this. More like giving you stars. I don't think it's gonna be just a game, like a memory game. I think it will have some achievements in it. Hifumin is Mike Tyson and Game Boss. What the heck? I mean, creating Shovki novel game would also be a thing, but then I would have to write a good novel, and I don't think I'm capable of that. Well, we could write somebody if someone is online. Shogi. There's one viewer. There is a guy playing Shogi on Shogi Club 24, but I don't think he's using the microphone. Or I don't know. The Roland Titan is online as well. Do you guys wanna watch him? Alright, anyway, thanks for coming and giving your brainstorming ideas. Too late, Jen. And I will see you tomorrow. Remember about the event on the Shogi. Bye bye.